Abi.
Please do not overdo it. Ordered them too. Why won't it open? Oh, it got tape. Wait, they sent me a crochet needle. Oh my god, there is a W. Well, hello. Y'all know how I look. I just got out my bed. Bed full. Okay, we can open one. Because if it's not 30 inches. Y'all. Hey y'all. Welcome to a new video. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, y'all. Today is gonna be another maintenance vlog, y'all, because we are on Christmas break and we're finna go back. And y'all already know I gotta get myself right. Hello. Y'all see I already look a mess. Locks, but we're not doing it today, y'all. Today is Friday. We are starting the locks on Monday. And I got somebody's hair to do on Tuesday. Getting my nails done on Wednesday and we go back to school Thursday. So yeah, y'all. Hello. This should be enough.
How many locks are in each branch?
12 is in each. So this should be enough. And look, he smell good. But I'm finna dip it. And when I dip it, it's gonna get longer. And okay. I got my bowl, y'all. And I'm gonna put my bowl on the floor. So when I'm done dipping the water can just fall into the bowl. Y'all, I look a hot mess, but I just took my hair out of the braids because y'all, I'm doing my hair today. Today's actually Sunday. It's actually not Monday. Like I said, yeah. So it's been 3 days. Yeah. So I'm gonna cut my ends real quick. My hair is not nappy. Let's see. Straight through. Okay, so now I like to like part it ear to ear. It doesn't have to be perfect. Thank you. the whole thing out. And boom. Now it's time to do my hair. So I'm just gonna put it up. I'm just put it up in a ponytail. Now that we look a mess, we finna go ahead and get ready to just do the whole hair. So y'all, by the way, I'm doing locks. So all right, I'm gonna see y'all. So we got the, I'm using the clusters or whatever, the Bond and the Seal one. This is an old, like, Bond. The other one I ran out. So we're just going to go ahead and start because, yeah. Okay. Yes, y'all, I am almost out. But these lashes, they're good, though, because, like, they be lasting me, like, 3 weeks. So I be starting off, if you get the one that I got, I be starting off with the 40D, which is like 13. And I start with that in the back. Gotta fix it, y'all. Okay, I don't wanna get copyrighted, so I'm here yet. We finna eat some dinner, or yeah. Like that. We're gonna eat some dinner, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all. And you know my Christmas music I got in the back. But we got chicken Alfredo with. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna come back to y'all when I'm done eating. Okay, hey y'all. So I started on the second eye. Ready to get it over with because I am cold. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna just double stack them if that makes any sense. I'm just gonna put another layer on top of them. And that's pretty much gonna be it for the night. I got the glue all over me somehow. I don't know how. But yeah. So I'm just gonna double layer my eyelashes and then y'all, we're gonna go to sleep. Tomorrow I got a long day ahead of me. So I will see y'all on Wednesday when I'm going to go get my nails done. And I hope y'all had a good first day of the year. And y'all, don't let nobody get in your way. You know everybody say, fuck these bitches. Fuck these bitches 2024. Hello. Bone is wet. Yeah, as you can see, my eye is like ready to give up. But I'm gonna let it do its own thing. And yeah, I'm done. So like I said, I'm gonna see y'all Wednesday. Yeah. Oh, I just woke up. My nail appointment is in 30 minutes, and I'm still in my bed. I don't feel like getting up. The fuck is that? In the morning when I wake up. Y'all, today is the day that this vlog is. I might post this vlog today. I hope y'all had, like, a good night's sleep, because I did not go to sleep until, like, 4 in the morning. And I only got 5 hours of sleep, y'all. I'm tired. I'm sleeping off of 5 hours of sleep. Okay. I wanna go see my dog. I don't know where he at. Love my nail tech. Like, I'm married to her. We're like this. I'm never ever gonna cheat on her. We're like this. We locked up again. But y'all go see her later on today, okay? So. Okay, y'all. I'm on my toes out because Cause it's dead. Okay.
Oh wait, the line is bad. We got. Big one. I'm gonna forever love my nail tech for that, y'all. And I've been sitting in front of this heater in the bathroom for the longest because y'all took about my feet were cold, fingers were frozen, like everything was freaking frozen. I couldn't feel anything. I hope y'all like my second part of my maintenance vlog because I love making maintenance vlogs. Like, all right, y'all, have a good day and make sure y'all ready for school tomorrow. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video.